In 1336, the dying Robert the Bruce, King of Scotland, commissioned the Black Douglas to take his heart to the Holy Land for burial. Douglas got as far as Spain, where he was killed, fighting the Saracens. Some say the heart of Robert the Bruce was returned to Scotland. Others say it was lost forever. But as every true Scot knows, the heart is still with the Black Douglas. Aged in oak for 8 years, not five, it too has become a legend in its own time. Here's to the Black Douglas.